Don Bosco said to the sisters, "You belong to a religious family that is all Mary's. Your institute is to be a living monument of Don Bosco's gratitude to the great Mother of God under the title of Help of Christians. This Marian congregation that has spread all over the world has as its charism the care of poor and abandoned youth. When the idea of beginning the workroom came to her mind, Mary Mazzarello's main aim was to do good for young girls and draw them closer to God. She and Petronilla gathered the girls round the altar of Our Lady and got everyone to make a consecration to the Blessed Virgin. I give my heart to you, Mother of Jesus, Mother of Love." This mission continued when she was a sister. She loved the girls sincerely and treated them so well that they did not want to stay away from her even for a single day. She had won their affection and had made even the most stubborn obedient. Everyone, especially young girls who came in touch with her, felt the warmth of her love and were transformed. Because of her kindness, many also asked to be admitted to the institute. She exhorted the sisters to take care of the children and youngsters entrusted to their care and recommended them to be signs of God's love to the young, like the Blessed Virgin Mary. Lord, we thank you for the gift of young people. Help them to use their youthful energy in a creative way. Like our Blessed Mother, may we seek their good and bring them closer to you. Amen.